We have customers that need a monthly cycle count, and we have customers that require quarterly cycle count. Basically, we take our WMS system and we look through and we run our aisles from lowest numeric aisle number count to the highest. So we try to run that same rotation week to week, month to month. Basically, I come in each day, fire up the iPad part of the drone. I do a download of a CVS file that's sent to the drone. Then basically, I roll a card out with a battery pack in the iPad and the drone itself, and I go out to the designated aisle that we choose to run that day. Then I go to the aisle and I put up a hazmat barrier ribbon to keep other personnel out of that aisle while I run the drone. Then basically I key in the aisle runs I need to run on each side of even or odd aisle number counts. And then I run different missions to complete that aisle.